So what you've got is the aluminum block here. This is what stops it. And it gets slammed into the rotating blade. It starts out connected. So when it detects flush or it detects something conductive going through the blade, hot dog, slams the aluminum block into the blade and stops it pretty much instantaneously.
Can you show the hot dog? There's not a mark on that hot dog, is there?